kettle on.
Quiet.
Get the fuck down.
We were supposed to have double the body count.
Oh, fuck!
Get down! Oh, man.
Secure.
Alpha free.
Okay, thank God.
Entering through the front door.
Hello?
Oh, this is badass. This is what made me fall in love with Call of Duty. These type of missions. Oh.
X-ray down. Target behind the door.
This bitch.
She looks down.
I think she's done.
Make sure this floor is secure.
Oh. Oh! I was about to shoot him. Oh, okay.
Clear this floor.
I hear you, my dude.
First floor secure.
On me.
Oh god. Number
6, move into the second floor.
I can't see shit. RIP to Fracky. And bitches. Ooh.
Floor secure.
Rally the stairs.
No.
Get to the stairs now. Bravo 6 taking the third floor.
I've borne out. I will not betray the wolf.
This bitch.
No. Now.
Don't move. Secure him. Suck the kid up.
Hello.
Secure.
Man, shut the fuck up.
Locked.
I've got him. Try and take him alive.
Get down! Get down!
Don't shoot! Don't shoot, please! They were going to kill
Don't
me!
Don't move! Stop!
They locked me in here!
Drop her!
Stop!
Oh.
Clear!
All teams, townhouse secure. Commence SSE.
Copy, boss. Roger.
Trust the place, Sergeant. See what you can find.
Oh, fucking hell. She was going for a bloody detonator.
Good job we dropped her then.
We made the right call, sir.
We'll bet your ass. We got a location on a wolf.
The attic of the Alcatala townhouse was a gold mine. Looks like we found the wolf. Communications from the laptop were tracked to Ramaza Hospital in Urzikstan, where the Alcatala leader is believed to be holed up. Varus forces will track terror activity at the hospital, while a marine ground force can be mobilized to advance on the complex. Echo 3-1 will capture the wolf for interrogation about the stolen Russian gas.
A soldier's confirmed at the hospital. Alcatala has taken civilians as human shields. They're protecting someone.
Or something.
What are we find out?
All clear, sister.
Hadir is my best sniper. You can rely on him. And all my fighters.
Marines want their pound of flesh. They're leading the charge on this.
I told you we would help you.
And you're keeping your word?
I don't do this to keep my word. The invaders of my country have no regard for human life. The gas kills all things, even food and our gardens. If you use these tactics, you are my enemy.
There's
no Russian
weapons.
None. Alcatala has given my people a bad name, and we have paid dearly for their crimes. I want to see the wolf punished.
I'll make sure you're at the embassy for the handoff to Price.
And you? Where will you go when this is over?
Wherever they send me.
You don't choose.
Not exactly.
Rest up. Tomorrow's a big day.
What about you and your men?
We'll be here until sunrise.
I'll cover the open corner.
The hospital is at the end of the road.
Half a click. I'll be hoofing it with the Marines.
Echo 3-1.
Sergeant Griggs.
All day.
Call me Alex.
No locals on this one. Not my call. You Kareem?
All day.
Nice work hitting the Russians.
We share friends and enemies.
It's folly.
Wish you fuck. I'm gonna leave.
Let's roll, Alex. Damon Dawn, time to take this shit to the van. You'll find this a target-rich environment. Watch the windows. Good guys look like bad guys around here. Shit's fucked up.
Demon 1-2, Viper 3-5.
Viper, where you at? Rally at the intersection in one mic.
That tripwire's in the alcove, Sergeant.
Word, 3-1. Can you disarm it?
Check. On it.
Oh! Oh my god. Demon, ribbon's cut. Let's move. Follow the armor and stick close.
Move up! Reeds, move up!
What the fuck was that?
Demon, ribbon's cut. Follow the armor and stick close.
Move up!
smoke and flank, up the high side.
Thank you.
bag this son of a bitch, Chris.
Long as we take him alive, we won.
Roger that. Son of a bitch, Griggs.
Hopefully take him alive, we won.
Roger that.
An ambush. Just check them. All of them.
Don't move. Do not fucking move.
Ente, fa idek.
Trechako, Marie. 1-2, what's your status? Take point on you. Demon 3, how copy?
Demon 3 dropped off, Sergeant.
Shh. Find them.
Your proxy wars. What do you think? 3-1.
As your missiles and bullets continue to strike our people, our knives will continue to slash your throats.
VID and the Wolf, three Marine hostages. He's gonna kill them. We got a breach.
Motherfuckers. Flank them from the rear. I'll take the main. Alex, take the window. Find a way around.
Copy that. Riggs, we're heading inside. Stand by. Hold.
Demon set. Take this animal alive, Alex. Don't shoot him. Get him on the ground.
Clear! We got you, brother man. You're all right.
You good, Alex?
Good, Griggs. Omar Suleiman, you are now in custody of the Special Operations Force. Do exactly as you're told, but you're a dead man.
Hell yeah. All demon teams, Marines are secure. Wolf is in the bag. Let's move him to the embassy.
All right, this is gonna be, I think, part three. Next, we go to Warzone. Just wait until this cutscene's
over. Echo is on the third deck for RV. Be advised, primary entry point is clear, but that window is rapidly closing.
Roger. Well done in 3 mics. 2-6 out.
3 minutes.
In 3 minutes, my people will be inside. They will kill all of you.
I chose to take you alive. I can still change my mind.
You have the wrong man.
Lies. Tell them what you've done.
We did not steal the gas.
Who did?
Someone very dangerous.
Where is it?
I wish I knew.
The butcher is outside. They'll burn the city if they have to.
Save yourself, daughter. Join us. Okay. Do not talk to her.
Hey. Tap the brakes.
Crazy.
I am not your child.
You crazy. Again, I'm on Twitch, LeanerDiamond69.
Go check it out.
But we are all killers here, no?
They're gonna breach. We gotta move now. 3-1 to 2-6, shots fired. Move to secure the HVI, we'll advise. Copy 3-1, Bravo's on station, reposition and prep for evac.
30 seconds.
Roger, 30 seconds. Alcatraz is down there.
Let's reach the perimeter.
Yeah, put us on the roof.
Roger.
Well, we have to reach Echo fast. We got a lot of hell headed there.